Completing his journey in the Liberator Marco Polo, which flew him from England, Admiral Lord Louis Mountbatten, Supreme Commander of the Southeast Asia Command, arrives in New Delhi. He is staying there for a few days for consultation with General Auchinleck before travelling on to Chongqing. It should not be long before we hear of big events taking place in Burma regions, where an intensification of action is expected.